Well, a brand new art gallery opened up in Kansas City this afternoon, and the artist behind thousands of beautiful creations says he plans to use them to raise millions for charity over the next few years.
This room was designed for the artwork.
Vivid colors and deep textures can be seen on paintings hung on nearly every wall of artist Jeff Hanson's gallery and family home.
A lot of them are floral landscapes, but he also, his favorite, I think he would tell you, is more a very colorful abstract.
His signature styles take a lot of time and effort to create.
He probably works on each painting for a couple of months. They're all acrylic. They're all heavily textured.
When most people look at these paintings, they see incredible beauty. But Hal Hanson has a special appreciation for his son's work and the story behind each creation.
Jeff has low vision from a brain tumor that damaged his vision. And he had chemotherapy and radiation when he was 12 years old.
So what started as a creative outlet for Jeff has now turned into a full-time job.
I think he sees the world in a way that we don't. He sees it through Swiss cheese because of his vision being damaged. And he likes high contrast, bold colors.
And it's all created in this basement studio.
On normal days, they would be down here painting, maybe for 3 hours doing what I can. Then also I'm filling orders for people, shipping canvases.
Jeff relies on senses other than vision to experience much of the world. And he wants others to do that too when they encounter his paintings.
We encourage people to touch the art because it's so sculpted and so heavily textured.
Now, on the eve of his 25th birthday, Jeff is announcing a lofty personal fundraising goal.
My goal is to raise $10 million, which I am currently at 4.1, but to raise $10 million by the age of 30.
And he's going to use these paintings to make it happen.
Jeff donates paintings to live charity auctions, and they auction it off at their fundraiser. And he's done that 240 times.
And since he started painting, as you heard, at the age of 12, Jeff has raised more than $4 million, given to over 200 different charities.